So yes, I did drugs. Hallucinogenics, yeah, I'm cool, yeah. Cool kids do drugs, everyone knows that. And let me tell you for real about the experience, because it was horrendous. But it was also life-changing, and I feel like that's how you know you did it perfectly. You never want to do it again, but you can't wait for the next time. Drug addicts over there. That must be the gays. Hey, girls! And it was fun at first. You know, I spent probably the first hour with my head stuck in a freezer. On purpose, though. It was really amazing. The mushrooms started to hit, and we were all sitting in the kitchen, my absolute favorite room of the house. And somebody opened the freezer to get a snack. It wasn't me, by the way, which was like the most shocking part of the story. And the second they opened the freezer, like the mushrooms started to hit. And inside the freezer, I saw the most beautiful, the most gorgeous light bulb. I swear to God, me and this light bulb, we were connected in some way. I can only explain it. It was just like that scene in Twilight where Jacob, very inappropriately, imprints on that little girl, Renesmee. The light bulb imprinted on me. I was speechless. I was just overjoyed. It was literally Michelangelo painted this light bulb. Every time one of the strobes from it would hit my eye, I was literally crippled. Like, I need Jesus. And I'm a Jew.